They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. Beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Then in walks the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the ride's quiet. They're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Road. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis style. And in walks Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend. You'd better leave. The only sound that you can hear after the ambulances go, Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's at the window. For her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. But her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. As soon as her lifelessness, though her gaze is fixed upon another great rainbow, she spends her time peeking in on Desolation Road. Now the moon, it's almost hidden. The stars are beginning to hide. Fortune-telling lady has already taken all her things inside. All except Cain and Abel and the hunchback of Notre Dame. Everybody's either making love or else expecting rain. And the Good Samaritan, he's dressing, he's getting ready for the show. He's going down to the carnival tonight on Desolation Road. Now as time disguises Robin Hood with his memories in a trunk, passed this way an hour ago with his friend of jealous funk. Where he looks so immaculately frightful as he bummed a cigarette, and he went off sniffing drain pipes and reciting the alphabet. Well, you wouldn't think to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. across the street. They nail the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The venom of the opera in the perfect image of a priest. Well, they're spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the phantom shouting to skinny girl, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova has just been punished, going to Desolation Road. Midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew going round up everyone who knows more than they do. Then they take them to the factory where the heart attack machine was strapped across their shoulders, and then the kerosene. From the castles by insurance men who go make sure nobody's escaping Desolation Row. Now Dr. Phil, he keeps his world inside of a leather cup. The venom of the opera with his trying to blow it. And his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole. And she also keeps the cousin Reed. Have mercy on his soul. Oh, and they all play on the penny whistle, yes. You can hear them blow. Desolation Road. At dawn, everybody laughs about which side are you on. There's Repound and T.S. Eliot, they're shining in the Shaftes Tower. While Calypso singers laugh at them, yes, and fishermen hold flowers between the windows of the sea. Where lovely mermaids flow. Nobody has to think too much. Desolation Row. Yes, I received your letter yesterday about the time the doorknob broke when you asked how I was doing. Was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. I have to rearrange their faces, give them all another name. Right now, I can't hear too good, Desolation Road.